Well, I do not know why my stuff cut out. So I was I shuffled and found all of the duplicates that were pulled during the It's Safe to Be Imperfect. And so now I just started going through them as their as significators, and so we got Ten of Fire, the devil with around the devil, and on the left side, and Page of Fire on the right side. And I just change up the way I carry everything, like thinking what that's I know what that means. It's cryptic and short. And so the Four of Air was also twofer in all of these cards that were pulled, and we had Strength to the left. Guard my rest. With the Knight of Water, we have the Four of Water and the Knight, and then the Emperor. Ignoring my romanticism. Keeps me grounded and creative. And then we have the Nine of Earth or Pentacles with the Seven of Fire and the Queen of Water. Queen of Water is sometimes my significator. Seven Fire. Independence. Gets sidelined. Sidelined by my own. Inner fight. Take it easy on myself. Three of Fire, we have the Four of Fire and the Page of Air. Enthusiasm. we still recording? We're still recording. It cut out on me before, and I suppose I'll piece it together. Six of fire with the eight of water. The other side is the Hierophant. Sometimes winning means letting go. Traditions. And there we go. Oh, and there's my last alarm. Stay safe. That's just sort of some wind up. It's safe to be imperfect. Challenge by Josephine, Healer Josephine. And stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. These cards are so awesome. Doodles.